Marathi Theatre. Theatre is a place which is loved by the people who love performance, either solo or collective of performing arts. Participation of the artist as well as we as an audience is essential, means important for successful performance. The theatre comprises, means includes several factors such as script, director, artist, makeup, costumes, stage, art design, that is backdrop, lighting arrangement, audience, and critics. Critics means negativity. Dance and music can be also a part of a drama. A drama is usually enacted with the help of dialogues. However, mime act can also be as the medium of expression. We can express our feeling through mime act. Vishnudas Bhave is known as the father of Marathi theatre. Sita Swayamvar was the first play presented by Vishnudas Bhave. Vijay Kirtane was the first author who wrote the script of Thorale Madhav Rao Pishwa in 1861. And its printed copy was made available. This was the beginning of the tradition of having a complete written script ready before staging a play. In the latter half, means after the end half of 19th century, Bal Krishna Bua Ichal Karanjikar made special efforts to introduce classical khyal music in Maharashtra. The musical plays of Kirloskar Mandali became very popular. Sangeet Shakuntal, written by Anna Saheb Kirloskar, earned a great popularity. Another musical play, Sharda, written by Govind Balal Deval, is quite important. Also, plays such as Muknayak, written by Shripad Krishna Kolhatkar, Sangeet Manapaman, written by Krishnaji Prabhakar Khadilkar, and Ekaj Pyala, written by Ram Ganesh Gadkari, are also very important. Let's just write the script in the history of Marathi theatre. The popular plays written by Acharya Atre like Shashtang Namaskar, Udyacha Sansar, Ghara Bahir, etc. were also popular, and it helped the Marathi theatre to sustain through a temporary decline. The recent plays based on historical themes like Raigadla, Jevha Jag Yete, and Itthe Oshala Mrutyu by Vasant Kanitkar, Ghashiram Kotwal by Vijay Tendulkar, Tilak Ani Agarkar by Vishram Bedekar became very popular. Marathi stage artists of the bygone era like Ganpat Rao Joshi, Narayan Rao Raja Hamsa, more popularly known as Balgandharva, Keshav Rao Bhosle, Chintaman Rao Kolhat Rao, and Ganpat Rao Bodas are still remembered as great actors for the Marathi theatre. The British first built closed theatres like Playhouse, Ripon, and Victoria in Mumbai. Indian film industry, that is cinema. Cinema is a medium that brings together both art as well as technology, with the technology of motion pictures. The film industry came into being, it gave rise to the era of silent movies, where there is no dialogues, such as Mr. Bean. Later, the technology of sound recording was introduced and the age of sound movies began. Maharashtra is known as the land that nurtured the Indian film industry. Later, Gopal Ramchandra Torane, also known as Dada Saheb Torane, and A.P. Karandikar, S.N. Patankar, V.P. Divekar sought help from foreign technicians and made a movie entitled Pundalik. It was released in Mumbai in the year 1912. Raja Harishchandra, a movie directed by Dada Saheb Phalke, was the first to be processed completely in India. It was released in Mumbai in the year 1913. He also created silent movies named Mohini Bhasmasur, Savitri Satyavana, also documentaries on the rock-cut caves of Veruland, pilgrim centers of Nasik, and Triambakeshwar. Anandra Painter, the first one to make a senile camera of Indian make, also got interested in making of movies. His cousin, Baburao Painter, also known as Mistri, made Sairandhri in 1918. He also made Simghar, which was a silent movie where no dialogues were there. He also created historical movies like Kalyancha Khajirna, Bhaji Prabhu Deshpande, and Netaji Palkar were the Kamlabai Mangrulkar was the first woman producer. She produced Savaliya Tandil and Pana Dai. Ram Shastri, a movie made by Prabhat Company in the year 1944, also became very popular. Dinakar D. Patil made a movie entitled Dhaniyatne Santaji Dhanaji. Bal Shivaji, the movie made by Prabhakar Pendhakar, also needs a special mention. Entertainment and professional opportunities means if you are having a good knowledge of history, what are the profession? The students of history can avail of many professional opportunities in the fields of drama and arts and movies. Drama. In order to achieve accuracy, that is correctness of stage backdrops, deep knowledge of history of arts and architecture of the concerned period is very important, is very necessary. Experts in these fields can also work as art directors, or consultants. The scripts writers as well as dialogue writers need help of experts in languages, and the history of languages . Let's learn about cinema. The art directors of movies create the backdrop designs of atmosphere, costumes, jewelry, makeup, hairstyles, etc. Suitable to the times of the theme of the movie. Scholars of history can work in this field as art directors or as a consultant to the art director. To write movie dialogues, knowledge of the culture and language spoken in the concerned period is necessary. Experts in these fields can find many professional opportunities. Means if you are expert in the field of entertainment, you can get many professional opportunity. Do you know there are two main traditions of Kirtan? Naradiya or Haridasi Varaki. Haridasi Kirtan is a solo performance. Solo means single performance, single person perform, where it has two parts, Purvarang and Uttarang. Khadilkar wrote Kichavad, a metaphorical drama to denounce the British government. It was based on certain events in the states of in Mahabharata. That is Mahabharata. The renowned author, famous author poet Vishnu Vaman Shirvadkar, also known as Kusum Graj, wrote Nata Samrat, a play styled after Shakespeare's well-known play King Lear. It also became very popular. Types of movies. Satirical movies, documentaries, advertising films, children's films, movies ahead, educational movies, movies narrating a story of a particular person. Santukaram is a movie to have received international acclaim. It was shown in the Indian International Film Festival as well. In Paris, Vishnu Pant Paganis acted as Sant Tukaram in this film. Let's have the summary. In this chapter, we learned how entertainment is an important part of our lives and how we must keep our folk culture alive. This chapter was all about the theoretical. Just go ahead.